At the beginning of 2013, MSF applauded the promising results of Bedaquiline, a drug tested against drug-resistant tuberculosis. The drug is still at the clinical evaluation stage, but given the abysmal lack of treatment options, it has received authorization for so-called compassionate use, meaning when all other existing treatments have failed. In Armenia, 15 patients are thus being treated with Bedaquiline.
These patients are patients who have all experienced failure of the regular treatment of drug-resistant tuberculosis. That means they've subdued years of injectable treatments, multiple drugs, side effects, and it hasn't worked for them. So it's really a last chance for these patients.
Bedaquiline is incorporated into a protocol using existing drugs. But to drive real progress in tuberculosis treatment, doctors need several new molecules.
There are other drugs in the pipeline, and we could hope in the next few years there'll be some studies putting these drugs together to make a new regimen for drug-resistant tuberculosis, one with less side effects, one that's shorter, cheaper, and that works better.
If these trials prove conclusive, doctors will at last be able to offer their patients radically new treatments and hopefully treat many more people suffering from the disease.